Oxygen.
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby.
Oxygen. Oxygen. Oxygen.
Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking?
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something, almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
Oxygen. 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 Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
The damn ugly thing followed me into the shallows. Didn't think something that big would follow me up here. Had to jettison the sea truck. Again. I guess I could try to go back for the parts when it leaves. If it leaves. I really don't want to sit in another meeting with Emmanuel. Manu, as he liked to be called. I just want to drive around and deliver cargo in peace.
Fred, great to see you. Come on in. You don't mind if I record this, do you?
Am I in trouble?
No. You know me. Just a fanatic for details. And my memory's not what it used to be.
I know what that's like.
Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Has anyone complained?
Fred, the trouble is, not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Lil needed to go deep, and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water.
No
more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
Adding emergency shelter blueprints to your data bank. With the Builder tool, you can construct sea bases from raw materials, advising against exploring a frozen water continent without a base. No bed, no storage, no place to put a fabricator module. No fun. Oxygen. 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 Hypothermia imminent.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. Thank you. Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.